goes to his right, sets, looks, puts it in the air, long down the left side, he's got Oldenburg at the 5, touchdown UCLA!
Turns, hands to Simpson, gets a block at the 40, cuts back, 35-30, open field at the 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown USC!
In one of the most exhilarating, dramatic wins in the history of this series. The Bruins of UCLA beat the Trojans of USC in overtime.
There's the snap. It's down. He hits it. It's blocked. It's blocked. I don't know who got it, but it might have been a Chica. And the Trojans will win.
You are witnessing another classic in the USC UCLA crosstown rivalry.
Every year in the late fall, the city of Los Angeles gathers in a stadium for a football game. On the stadium grounds, a swirl of gold mixes with cardinal and blue as fans of the USC Trojans and UCLA Bruins arrive for the celebration of their annual rivalry. The teams line up for the opening kickoff. However, this is not a game only played inside the stadium, but in parks throughout Los Angeles, where little kids pick either UCLA or USC as their team and dream of one day playing for them on the big stage. Both universities play such a big part in the local culture of Southern California that you can sometimes even attend a wedding and find one of the school's marching bands performing for guests. But what happens when a Bruin marries a Trojan?
Oh, there is such a thing?
With its storied legacy of legendary players, coaches, and teams, USC versus UCLA is a great football game. But it's much more than that. Separated by just 12 miles of freeway, UCLA versus USC divides brothers, sisters, and even fathers and sons, setting the stage for one of the most intense rivalries in all of sports.
I don't think there's ever been a documentary that really has done justice to the scope, the size, the importance, the emotion of this rivalry.
The greatest intra-city rivalry in the history of college football does not have an historical documentary. So that's why I was like, this has to be done. Let's make it happen.
Legendary UCLA coach Terry Donahue and 1979 USC All-American quarterback Paul McDonald, two of the greats associated with the UCLA and USC football programs, are discussing A City Divided, a documentary film about the history of the USC-UCLA rivalry that is being made by the Emmy Award-winning filmmaking team of Jack Barich and Barry O'Brien.
If you grew up in Los Angeles, you're either on one side of the fence or the other. You're either a Bruin or you're a Trojan, and that's just the way it is.
And I don't know if any other rivalry has had as many divided families, and it makes it so unique in that regard because you live with those people 365 days until you play again.
With all of that said, we're human beings, and we're in this thing together called life.
A City Divided is set up as a project to raise money for cancer research, with proceeds going to Kure-It, a nonprofit organization started by USC alum Barry Hovind.
I know that cancer research is having a tough time being funded, and I wanted to make a difference because I didn't want other people to have to go through what I've gone through.
Hovind was diagnosed with kidney cancer 12 years ago. It is what inspired him to start Kure-It.
One out of two men will get cancer before they die, and one out of three women will get cancer before they die. And I think we can all relate to people that have had cancer.
Kure-It has pledged to equally donate all money it receives from A City Divided to the UCLA and USC Medical Centers for Cancer Research.
It's an opportunity to say, okay, let's compete like crazy, but then when the game is over, let's come together and try and help cancer research.
The fall of 2011 will be an extraordinary time in Los Angeles when even the most hardened rivals will come together for a cause that is greater than all of us. It will mark the beginning of a legacy for USC and UCLA, where every year during Rivalry Week, A City Divided shows that it can become a city united, with Bruins and Trojans coming together to fight cancer.
A city divided.
A city divided.
A city divided becomes a city united.
Bruins and Trojans.
Bruins and Trojans coming together.
Coming together.
Coming together to fight cancer.
We will unite.
We will fight.
And we will win.
And we will win.
And we will win.
And we will win.
And we will win.